up? This is Samantha Sam. This is Ken. And we are at the car wash. Cold outside, definitely. And we are at the car wash.
28 degrees. 28 degrees outside. Yep. Ice all over the car, so we are washing it to get all the road dirt and the ice and the salt off the car. Icicles everywhere. Now the car will be shiny.
Say, I love that picture so very much. What about you?
Mm-hmm.
And we're still at the car wash.
So we do not get sick.
What do you say?
I say, Samantha, spray the car with Lysol so it does not get nobody sick because of germs. Because her mom has a flu. And we don't want to get sick, so we spray the car.
Yep, I saw.
Now the car is clean. The car is now cleaner than it was.
Yep.
But there's still ice on the car because it's so cold outside.
So you got this on. So you got cuts.
Still sore, but we put the Neosporin and the Band-Aid on it.
What do you say?
We wash it with the hydrogen peroxide, then put the Neosporin. Well, first we do the Epsom salt. Then we do the hydrogen peroxide, then Neosporin, then the Band-Aid. And it's better, but it's still sore.
Yep.
So that's what we do.
And if somebody get sick, just take vitamin C.
Vitamin C, emergency, two packages and a cup with the water.
Zinc.
And zinc and
Epsom salt to take a bath.
Epsom salts for the bath and the vapor rub.
Yep.
So, yeah, very good for it. Very good for you.
Yep. You don't let's see what there. Bingo's what there. My mom did find out today she had flu.
She found out. We went to the doctor. We had a very hard time yesterday finding the doctor because everybody was closed. Now today we went and they say that she does not have strep throat, but she has the flu.
And she got somebody at work.
And somebody at work gave it to her.
Yep.
And so now she has maybe to take off a few days. We will see. We will see.
Yep.
So we are at Walmart to get the medicine.
Walmart.
And some stuff.
What did you say?
We're here at Walmart to get the medicine, the prescription, and some stuff for dinner tonight.
Yep.
And we will see you. Also drink lots of water.
Mm.
Also drink lots of water because it's good for you.
Yeah. Oh yeah, tea is good for you.
And the tea, the herbal tea, which we put in chamomile, kava, valerian root, peppermint, which is very good for you, lemon balm, and echinacea. All of those mixed together, and then put a little honey in it. And it's good for you. Also, you do the cinnamon and honey, and it's good for you.
Mm-hmm.
And so that's what we do.
Yep.
All right.
potato, red potatoes.
Anyways, see ya.